Meer as 10 polisiebeamtes moes woedende gemeenskapslede van Mitchellsplein hardhandig by die Landdroshof se deure uithou, toe 'n vriend van die familie in verband met die moord en verkrachting van die 6-jarige Stacy Adams verskyn het.
Adams se ma het die skraal 25-jarige man aangegluur en trane het in haar opgewel toe hy vanoggend in die beskuldigde bank staan.
His attitude in court today made me feel like standing up, jumping over the crowd and just go get him myself. We all grew up together. The way I feel is nothing from me. He's not a friend, he's nothing, he's just a devil. Someone that doesn't belong on this earth at the moment because all of our kids is in danger.
Inwoners van Mitchellsplein het die man se huis Sondag afgebrand. Hy is al 6 keer van tevore aangekla vir onder meer moord en gaan op 24 Julie om borgtog aansoek doen.
We are already busy with a petition that we've drafted. It must be signed by people in the community. That will be submitted to the prosecutor. It will be submitted to the Chief Justice as well and the investigating officer to ensure that this person will not get bail. That bail must be opposed.
She was lovely, she was playful, she was, her heart was full of joy basically. Everyone loved her because she was a lovely kid. If justice is not going to be served at the court, we as family, as community, we're going to stand up and we will take justice in our own hands.
Nadine Tron, E-News, Kaapstad.